welcome back to my channel. Today's video, I'm gonna be talking about my experience with whipping at a festival for the first time. Hey guys, for those that don't know me, my name is Aide. I'm a festival content creator and I have been whipping now, I guess, for 2 months maybe, I wanna say 2 months. So I got this from Glow FX. I am an ambassador, partner, whatever you wanna call it with them. And they sent me a whip because I was definitely interested in wanting to learn how to. If you watch my first video on this, what I said was I just want to be like the hot girls that whip at festivals. I want to be one of them. Honestly, I just did it because I wanted to learn something new, and I'm going to keep on messing with this if I don't stop. I decided to get a whip because I like to shuffle at festivals, but I always see people with whips and with flow toys and stuff like that, and I thought it would just be something new and exciting for me to try because it's 2019. Why not learn something new? I had about a month to play around with it, learn some new stuff, and then I took it with me to Ubby Dubby, which if you watched my vlogs from Ubby Dubby, you will see some footage of me flowing for the first time at an actual music festival and kind of talk about my experience with it, what I learned from it. I'm gonna keep flowing, stuff like that. So if you're new here, welcome to my channel. Be sure to hit that subscribe button to join the Vibe Tribe. I love you guys so much. You guys have been amazing to me and I love you guys forever. And you can also find me on social media at Vibe with Aide if you want to follow along for more behind the scenes stuff, what's going on in my life on the everyday basis. You can find me on social media. So I'm going to begin by inserting some clips from Ubby Dubby of me flowing. I only got 2 videos just because that's just what happened, you know. I was really feeling myself at dead set enough to whip out the whip and start going at it. And then another time at Walker and Royce, because if you saw my first video I posted, I did it to a Walker and Royce song, so, and to Zed's Dead. So it just kind of came full circle and felt right for me to do it. Other places I might have been in too close of a space to bring it out that I didn't feel comfortable. We would have had to go to the back. Like, I really wanted to at Elenium, but we just didn't have room to. It was so packed. So I didn't want to just like bring it out and whip everyone. So I will now play those clips and you can check them out. As if I lost you. That I should call you. I like to think about the first time that I saw you. Thinking about you as if I lost you. One time, Texas.
Put me in a raised grave and bury me at the club.
That was me whipping at my festival for the first time. Overall, it's so fun. It's kind of similar to shuffling for me, that it's just like a way to express yourself and move with the music and everything like that. And I just felt kind of more in tune, I guess, with myself with it. And I'm not one to be like, I don't know what the word is, sensual. I don't know what to describe it. I'm not that comfortable enough with my body, but I think having something to kind of get me more comfortable within my body and stuff like that is exciting and it's fun. And I had had a really good time with it. It's similar to shuffling where like I might practice a bunch of stuff at home, but then when you're in the moment, you just kind of do what you can. No like set routine with it. You just flow with the music, and I just absolutely loved it. I met another girl that flowed, and she like borrowed my whip at some point so she could do double, and we like talked a little bit about it. So it's also like another good way to just like connect with other people and meet other people and get tips and tricks and stuff like that. So I had a really good time, and it feels cool to just like be in another community, I guess, because I've met people through shuffling and just being an influencer in general, but now I'm kind of getting into this other area of just meeting other people that flow and stuff like that. So yeah, I really enjoyed it, and you guys gave me a lot of good feedback about doing like music of the month type video. So like a lot of people on YouTube do like a drive with me where they play their playlist from the past month or like whatever they're listening to. I always wanted to do something that I could show you guys my playlist and like what I'm currently listening to and stuff, but I wanted it to feel like me. And so I think if I do a video where it's like either shuffling or flowing or something like that, it would be really great. And so that is coming. Today is Monday, the last week of May, and so Friday is the last day of May. And so there's gonna be some releases on that. And then once I kind of compile all that stuff, I'm gonna film a video of all my favorite tunes, and it's gonna be part shuffling, part flowing. So I'm really excited about it. And yeah, so stay tuned for that. But if you guys have any questions, have any tips, stuff like that, feel free to drop them down below. Like I said, I'm still learning. This is my second month now, and I'm gonna be honest, I've only flowed like a couple of times since UBW. It's just hard to practice, but I really like doing it in the moment at a festival. I might not practice every day, but if I need like a de-stressor, like I might do it. Same thing with shuffling. I just like get way more into it when I'm at a festival and you have the music bumping and everything like that. So I really hope you guys enjoyed this video, especially if you are wanting to learn. I do have the Glow Effects. I think it's called Glow Effects Space Whip or something like that. I'll link it down below, and I do have a code, VIBEWITH8, that you can use to take off your purchase or anything like that. And you can also get like kaleidoscope glasses, diffraction glasses, a ton of stuff from Glow Effects. They're super awesome to work with, and so I do have a code that you can utilize. I do get a slight commission off of it, just so you guys know. And I do have other codes listed down below with other companies, but you can use my code, you cannot use my code. It just helps me out as a promoter. And so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Be sure to go check Glow Effects out. Here I go again, playing around with this. But if you did like this video, please do give it a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button to vibe with me and join the little vibe tribe. I love you guys so much, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.